In the criminal justice system, deputy district attorneys represent the people. The prosecutors you are about to see and the cases they try are real. Nothing has been reenacted.